I use a wide range of products for treating mood disorders: nutraceuticals, light therapy, psychotherapy, acupuncture. My approach is integrative. And over the last 16 years, my number one choice has been the nutritional products designed by David Hardy. The benefits of Hardy Nutritionals are fairly simple. They're better tolerated, they have less sedation, they have no weight gain issues, people feel more cognitively clear, and their energy is better. I would say 97% of people that I try on it prefer it over medications. At this point, I think there's about 30 published trials in the scientific literature supporting the evidence and value of daily essential nutrients and the nutritional products designed by David Hardy. So, in terms of other nutritional products, his products stand head and shoulders above all else. Here at Wholeness Center, in terms of broad spectrum micronutrients for mood disorders, the daily essential nutrients are the product that we carry. I do a lot of teaching in the integrative medicine, integrative psychiatry world, and I share my experience and background and the literature with these physicians, and we get a lot of inquiries. I'm now managing course director for an integrative psychiatry training program called Integrative Psychiatry Masterclass, and we emphasize daily essential nutrients in that program as well. Well, I think my peers realize that our psychiatric treatments have limited efficacy and very significant risk issues and side effects. So, for example, in the STEP bipolar study, half of people relapsed within 2 years, and that's the best we can do in modern conventional psychiatry. And I think I see better results with fewer side effects with daily essential nutrients. I think my peers see the value in other approaches. Increasingly, we've had a lot of interest in teaching and training about integrative psychiatry. And I think when we look at studies such as the STEP bipolar study, what we see is that half of the people relapse within 2 years, even given the best state-of-the-art conventional treatment. So I think my peers realize that we need other treatment approaches, and we see broad spectrum micronutrients such as daily essential nutrients as a strong key choice in this arena. I think one of the changes and shifts we're seeing in terms of integrative psychiatry is a push towards working with the health of the body instead of minimizing the symptoms of disease. And I think daily essential nutrients is an example of a treatment that gets to core underlying process and seems to make people healthier rather merely just covering up symptoms with cumbersome and dangerous psychiatric medications. I've been working with David Hardy's products for 16 years, and I have a number of patients that I've started out on those products 10, 15 years ago, still on them, still doing well. And the best part for them, and ultimately really for me, is that they don't need my help anymore once they get on these products. We have an apothecary here at Wholeness Center that carries a broad range of herbal and nutritional supplements. So we work with a range of things. For example, we test for low iron and treat that. We test for issues with magnesium and treat that. But I think for many people, one of the best approaches is a broad spectrum micronutrient that really covers all our bases and gets away from the test and replace mentality towards broad repletion, which I think sometimes is, in many cases, the best approach for people. At Wholeness Center, we represent this sort of emerging wave in psychiatry that's about an integrative approach, an approach based on understanding of health and well-being in the body and trying to support that health as opposed to merely managing the symptoms of disease. So our approach is to assess root cause, try to resolve and address root cause issues, and improve people's overall health and well-being. We don't really see a division between body and mind here. We treat the body as well as the mind. And we think that if you're trying to improve someone's mental health, you can't have a narrow, reductionistic approach where all you're trying to do is manage chronic symptoms. I just really want to thank David Hardy for his work in this field. Over the last 20 years, his products have revolutionized mental health care, and I think represent the single biggest change in the advancement of the treatment of mood disorders since the introduction of lithium in the early 1950s.